whiskey song for me. The song was written to be a sing-along, so feel free to make an ass out of yourself with us. When I first met my wife 15 years ago, she used to have to draw a line on the whiskey bottle so she could call my bullshit if I didn't want to mow because I didn't feel good or something like that. She'd say, look at the line. See how much you drank? You were supposed to stop at this line. You didn't stop at this line. You drank in line. So go mow. I learned the only way I was going to keep this marriage together was to not drink past that first line.
I just don't see how you kept your lawnmower together the way I saw you throw it out of the garage that day.
Was not cooperating, I'm just saying. So as things got better, I wrote her this song right here as a little poke, I guess. A way to say I love you without going, baby, I love you. Born to be me, but I'm not as bad as I used to be. Yep. This old dog comes crawling, she opens the door, she leaves the gate open to let me know I could run, but I just lay on the porch and sleep in the sun. That's right, y'all. I still drink whiskey, I still get loud, I still raise hell every once in a while. I cannot help it, I was born to be me. Not as bad as I used to be. Yep. Well, now I still drink whiskey, I still get loud, I still raise hell every once in a while. I cannot help it, I was born to be me. But I'm not as bad as I used to be. I'm not as bad as I used to be. Baby. All right. That song got me out of dishes for about a week. You can find that song on the new Redemption album coming out, I think.
Yeah, it's there.
We went in there, we bought the studio, rented the studio for 7 days, and they said, how many songs you want to do? I said, all of them. Well, for 7 days, you can probably only get about eight songs. Most bands get in about 8 songs. We got 13 songs in. Bunch of workhorses. Well, hello there, darling. How you doing? So You don't know a thing about that.